Damn it! Need the power on first. Jesus Christ! Let's hope that's the last of them. Ada! Ada, where are you?
Over here!
Ada! I was getting worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should,
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt. Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? So, what do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. Well, you still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, Rookie.
Okay, just trying to help. Watch your step.
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Annette let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
I think I could fit it in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
Carry you.
No. That'd only make me feel worse. How's the shoulder?
Worse than it looks.
What a pair. Both got one foot in the grave. Take us where we need to go. Here we are. This may be a one-way ride. So be prepared, Leon.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon. Trust me?
You trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada, you said it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for, trust me.
Now, arriving at Ness.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon, I'm counting on you.
I know.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully Welcome open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. I wonder where the G-virus is. Just great. You bastard. Son of a bitch. What the hell?
Our menu is designed for your nutritional needs using our latest biological research. Please enjoy our tasty selection of healthy foods.
Shit. Thank you. This might come in handy.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East Area.
Iris is in the west area. Got it. Jesus. What happened here?
C-5, Senior staff clearance required for computer access. Dispensing solution now.
Thank you.
Welcome back. You have 5 deleted messages.
Who left the freezer open?
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity. In progress. Cooling complete. Dispensing solution now.
That did the trick.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been locked, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Hopefully the G-sample's up here.
Got eyes on the G-virus.
We're going in.
Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive! That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
So those were G samples.